Dad? Charlie? 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 Charlie?
Well, hi, Gladys.
Daddy smiles.
A Coleco family pool equals a happy family. Because Coleco brings you the durability, good looks, and easy care features you've waited for. It's the quality pool you can even put up yourself. A Coleco pool is the fun way to keep the whole family fit and the way to stretch your fun. Forget the traffic jam, the messy crowd. It's like turning your backyard into your own private country club. There's a Coleco family pool for every backyard and every budget. Complete pool packages by Coleco are sale priced at your dealer now, starting at $299. So why wait?
Because I'm so suave and sophisticated, I was chosen to talk to you ladies about the new Totem longleaf bags. They're really strong. Watch. See that, ladies? It didn't break. That's because Totem is made of heavy plastic, 2 mils thick, and toughened with a process called EO2 to give it two-way strength, so it won't tear easy. Totem bags are a lot like me. They're tough. Buy some.
Tonight, we're going to make a simple salad downright startling. You're about to see how exciting the taste of Pfeiffer red wine vinegar and oil dressing can be. Now watch. This blend of robust red wine vinegar, oils, onion, oregano, and garlic can startle a salad. There, you saw it for yourself. Mmm. That is good. Now look, if Pfeiffer is a new name to you, and it is in the West, you just have to find out why Pfeiffer dressings can really startle a salad.
That idea.
Hey, Mom, is it okay if I...
What?
Oh, do I have to get dressed for dinner?
No, you just sit right down.
Is your mother coming?
No.
Who's the company?
No company, just us.
Your family is among the nicest people in the world, aren't they? So why shouldn't you treat them like company every night? Jell-O has a new dessert that fits right in with that kind of thinking. It's called Soft Swirl. A totally new kind of dessert that's rich and creamy, yet light enough to peek and swirl. And you can serve Soft Swirl 15 minutes after you first think of it. Make any day a little special with new Jell-O Soft Swirl in peach, vanilla, strawberry, and chocolate.
Hey, Mom. Thanks for having us.
Dedicated to principle.
The burden of proof is on us.
Most people who come into conflict with the law are not even hardened criminals. They're victims of circumstance.
Arthur Hill, Lee Majors.
What do you think of the principle of convicting innocent men?
Owen Marshall, counselor at law.
Mr. Brady, you have large tribe.
He did have a little help, you know.
Is all the rust coming off?
I hope not.
What do you mean? It's the only thing holding the car together.
You gotta be logical with him.
I don't have to be logical. I'm a mother.
Holden, what's the matter?
I forgot to turn on the engine.
Remember us? We're the Brady family.
The man who lives here is interested in history, where civilization is going, the great things men have done in the past. But his interest is not just scholarly. When it comes to 20th century history, he's been in the middle of it. He was there with the leaders at historic moments of World War II. He was there in 1960 as a moderator of the Kennedy-Nixon debates. His profession and his stature in that profession have kept him at the side of the great men of the world. In 30 years as a working newsman, he's won every major award in the field of broadcast journalism. The man who lives here knows a lot about what's going on in the world. And he knows how to share what he knows with you. He's Howard K. Smith, newsman, co-anchorman on the ABC Evening News.
Robert Frontour will continue following station identification. Watch the Indianapolis 500 Saturday night on ABC. The Dick Cavett Show will continue after this message.
This is a plate. It is not plastic, china, or earthenware. It's a remarkable material from Corning. We call it Corel Livingware. It looks like china, yet it's safe in oven and dishwasher. Corning promises to replace any piece that should break, chip, crack, or stain during 2 years of everyday use. Available in beautiful patterns. 20-piece service for four, only $19.95. Corel Livingware by Corning.
America's favorite barbecue sauce is the one that doesn't just sit there. It simmers real cookout flavor through the meat. It's the one that comes in garlic, hot, onion bits, hickory smoke flavor with onion bits, and regular. Kraft, the one for all kinds of meats.
Your family gives Sears new runabouts the toughest road test on the circuit. Runabouts all-rubber soles take rugged ground in stride. Hug curves at top speeds. Cushion insoles absorb shocks. And DuPont 420 nylon makes runabouts so sturdy, they really hold their own in mud puddles or washing machines. No matter what you put them through, runabouts can take it. New runabouts, only at Sears.
Ultra-lucent, waterproof makeup by Max Factor. The all-weather makeup for the active life you live.
It's waterproof.
Its natural look stays fresh no matter what you're up to.
It's perspiration-proof.
And waterproof makeup goes on silky smooth, protects and moisturizes.
Lets you go anywhere beautifully.
Ultra-lucent, waterproof makeup only by Max Factor.
The folks at Domino Sugar want to make extra sure you get the best in granulated sugar and save money. Also, with store coupons that are right on their bright yellow 5-pound bags. Coupons for savings on delicious breakfast products to brighten your mornings. Look, there are, better be, three coupons on this bag. And this one's worth, they all, on every bag actually, and this one's worth 10 cents off on any size of spoon-sized shredded wheat by Nabisco. The second one is worth 5 cents off on a 5-pound bag of Domino Sugar. And the third is worth 10 cents off on any size of regular Nabisco shredded wheat. That's a total of 25 cents in all. Good on your next purchase of these fine products. So all you do to use them is cut them out, take them to your grocer. These specially marked bags of pure Domino Sugar will be on sale for a limited time only. I am hurrying, so look for them on your grocer's shelf. There are over 20 varieties and sizes of Domino Sugar for all your cooking, baking, and entertaining needs. Domino Sugar makes it easy to bring back the good taste of homemade and get 25 cents in money-saving coupons, too.
10,000 flies and mosquitoes, more than you'd find in your home in a lifetime.
I'm going to release them into this 1,000-cubic-foot room to show the effectiveness of the Shell No Pest Strip. Silently, invisibly, effectively, the Shell No Pest Strip is doing the job. Now, if the Shell No Pest Strip works this well against 10,000 flies and mosquitoes, think how well it can work against those few you do get. Shell No Pest Strip, now improved to last up to 4 months.
Let's take a tour of a great graduation gift, the American Heritage Dictionary. Here's how the letter E developed. And here's a real photo of an eagle, not just a drawing. Here's a usage note that tells you exactly how the word each is used today. There are thousands of illustrated scientific terms, photos and biographies of famous people. The new American Heritage Dictionary at $9.95, thumb indexed. Give it and start a graduate off right.
This is a commercial for all the goodness of ground roast, fresh perked coffee. The look, the aroma, and the flavor. Is there anything but ground roast coffee that could taste as good as ground roast coffee? Taster's Choice freeze-dried coffee. It's that good the instant you make it. In fact, if you didn't know the difference, you couldn't tell the difference.
Today, there are 12 products for relief of sinus headaches and congestion that all have names that sound the same. We want you to remember Sinarest. In less than 1 year, it's become a leading brand. You see, Sinarest was created here by a research scientist who actually gets sinus headaches. So he made it strong to be effective. Sinarest. It can help mean the difference between suffering and feeling better again.
What education needs is teachers who'll tell it like it is.
You know, when one of you gets a D or an F, it means that I failed. I failed to get you to think about history. So in a way, your grades are my grades.
Mr. Dixon, would you please explain to my father how come you got a D on this test?
Terrific.
We have a problem.
Room 222. Randall as Felix, a man of cultured refinement. Jack Klugman as Oscar, his not-so-cultured roommate.
What are you doing?
I was foul.
You insensitive clod! The whole world thinks I'm a neurotic madman, and I'm going to kill you for that!
A study in human relations. The Odd Couple on ABC. A recent survey showed that 97% of all Americans preferred love. The remaining 3% said they had no real preference.
Imagine the nerve of that gas station asking $3 just to change a flat tire.
That's love, American style. After station identification, Nina Merrill and Darren McGowan play Password tomorrow on ABC.
I don't like labels because they may lump you with people with whom you share only one issue.
A rare spirit of independence and freshness of outlook are reflected in all of Harry Reasoner's commentaries. It's one reason people look forward to hearing what he has to say.
I'm a middle American, born and raised in Iowa. But before the label makers jump to any conclusions about where a middle American will stand on any single issue, remember, middle America elected Abraham Lincoln, Franklin Roosevelt, Dwight Eisenhower, and Lyndon Johnson. If there's a pattern there, I fail to discern it. I suggest to my fellow upper, middle, and lower Americans that we all get to know each other better before we tack on the classification card. I make one promise. to try to stay surprised enough at life to learn something new if I trip over it. I invite you to join me in that promise.
Harry Reasoner on the ABC Evening News.
I was just finishing my 199th picture. Never felt better in my life, and I said to myself, when this is finished, I'm going out on my boat. And then I got nagged into going for a medical checkup. They found a spot on the x-rays. It was lung cancer. If I'd waited a few more weeks, I wouldn't be here now. That's me 7 years after surgery, in true grit, because I did myself a favor and got a checkup. So why don't all of you do yourselves a favor? Get a checkup. Talk someone you like into getting a checkup. Nag someone you love into getting a checkup. And while you're at it, send a check to the American Cancer Society, too. It's great to be alive.
There's a movement in this country. It's called Action. It was created by the President and Congress to give concerned Americans a chance to do something personally about the problem that faces. To volunteer to work with people who are poor and want help. Action is already at work in virtually every state of the Union and in some 60 developing nations. Peace Corps, VISTA, the foster grandparents are part of Action, and there are many others. 24,000 Americans, teachers and carpenters, college students and retired businessmen, people from all walks of life, black and white, working with people face to face where it really makes a difference. Maybe you know how Action can help in your community. Or maybe you'd like to join this new movement. Let us know. Write Action, Washington, D.C.
Frontier, distances were great, winters were long, and you could count on your neighbors to help you. Today, things are different, and when you need help, where is the neighbor you can really count on? Who pitches in when there's a catastrophe? Who gets the word to a young serviceman that his daughter has just been born? Who teaches blind kids to swim? Who does all those things that most other folks never seem to have time for? Well, there's one neighbor, close by, your Red Cross volunteer. Now, maybe you haven't got a lot of hours to give to the American Red Cross every month, but think, where do you fit in? Neighbor? Neighbor?